This year, we recognize Memorial Day differently due to the COVID-19 pandemic. There are no parades, there are no large gatherings, there are no ceremonies. However, it is just as important to honor those that have fallen for our freedoms while serving in the military. Students from all over our county aided us this year in recognizing those that made the ultimate sacrifice by submitting artwork reflecting what Memorial Day meant to them.
Thank you. To me, Memorial Day means that the men and women of our Army risk their lives to help our country. Thank you, veterans.
Memorial Day?
Memorial Day?
Means to me?
Means to me.
When?
When?
We?
We?
Remember?
Remember.
Those people?
Those people.
Who?
Who?
Served?
Served.
Our country?
Our country.
I'm very sorry for those who were warriors and passed on, mothers and fathers. They worked so hard, and we miss them a lot. Others, children, I'm just praying for you guys to remember.